and then a generous drizzle of olive oil. And here comes my favorite bit. I'm just gonna get my hands into this and mix it all about.